The German word of the week is Hochstapler and its female equivalent Hochstaplerin. But this story concerns a man, so we'll stick with Hochstapler. In this case, somebody impersonating Vitali Klitschko, the mayor of Kiev, spent several minutes in a video chat with Franziska Giffey, the governing mayor of Berlin, before she realized that something was wrong. It then emerged that the same thing had happened to the mayors of Madrid and Vienna, which has got quite a lot of people worried. Normally these things are double-checked with officials before a call like that is put through, so how could this happen? But maybe we shouldn't judge too harshly. One article about the incident in the Spiegel was originally illustrated with a photograph not of Vitali Klitschko, but of his brother Vladimir. Oops.